I'm back with another review. I know that I haven't been on YouTube in a long time with an unboxing video, but today I just want to unbox my new boots from Balenciaga. I'm going to show you guys. It's a big box. It's a huge box. You know, I love boots. I live for the boots. I live for winter. Don't mind my broken nose, you guys. Don't mind that noise either. These are my Le Cajoy, boots. Le Cajoy. Don't mind if I'm saying it wrong. I don't think I'm saying it wrong, so whatever. I had got the new ones that just came out, which is the silver. I really tried to get the black and the white, but they were gone. I even try to pre-order. I always try to pre-order my boots just so like it won't be sold out and I know like I have my boots reserved. But I'm really mad that I missed the white ones. Because I need a white boot. I don't know where else I can get a white boot. I don't want to get Givenchy white boot because I know like the bottom is going to like scuff. So excited, you guys. Oh my god, the noise is annoying. I do have construction or whatever in my building. So this is the bag it comes in. Girl, these Balenciaga boots is crazy. Just look at them. Okay, so they are metallic, which really like got my attention because I'm really like going into my silver phase. They're metallic. The heel is not that long as well. What is this in my, oh, I have my shades and my boots. What if I would have wrote them? I think I was packing because I was supposed to go out, but these are my shades. I'm gonna wear them. So these are the boots, you guys. They're like a, they're not like a long heel. Definitely not like a long heel. I would say maybe like less than 4 inches. Oh my god, the noise is killing me. Don't kill me for the noise, you guys. I hope you guys can hear me. So I want to take a close up on the boot. So I actually have like 2 pieces in the front, and then I have the same for the back. Then I have like this in the front. It's basically like supposed to be like a zipper in the front to have the string hanging right here. And then this is the string hanging from when you pull the boot down. And it opens up like this. This is like the best thing ever on the boot. Like they made the zipper look really cool with this hanging from the top. But Givenchy don't have this. Like, this is not on a Givenchy boot. So you won't have no problem like having sliding your foot in. I do recommend always going the size up. I just always recommend that in boots. But then you have the zipper, so it's just easier to go in instead of Givenchy boot. Like, I feel like boots without zippers, you should always go a size up just so like you can slide in and slide out. I think I paid maybe like a little over $2,500 for these boots. I love these boots. I so love these boots. I'm so mad I can't get the white ones because I need a white boot. Like, even if I didn't get the black, I need a white boot. And these, like, I feel like you can dress these down. You can dress them up. That's why I love boots. Like, you can mix it up. You can wear it with like a skirt. You can mix it with a dress. You can do jeans. You could probably even do like a little baggy short look, a little sweatpants look. I can't on my nerves. Like, why are they doing that this morning? But, oh yeah, they also like, it's on the shoe as well. Things that's on the top. It's, these shoes are so cool. Oh my god, these are metallic. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I do say like, go, I always recommend going the sides up, but like I said, it has the zipper on the side of the boot, so you don't really have to slip in. I have an scarf because I'm having a bad hair day. This is like the only time I probably can make this video, but anyways, I always recommend going a size up in boots because you just need extra space to just slip in and slip out. But these boots actually, once again, have the zippers on the sides where, you know, you can wiggle your foot in. They're not that high. They're like an inch from a kitten heel. So if you're like going like on a date night and you're one of them girls that like can't walk in shoes, these are like the perfect boots to get. I always recommend the girls get these type of shoes with like the low heel because they're perfect for like, you know, you can't be out on a date like not knowing how to walk in heel. That's not like, I'm not like bashing the girls that don't know how to walk in heels, but can you imagine you're out on a date with a dude and like, oh, you just like your shoe is just leaning or you just can't walk in the shoe. Like, I get it. The girls love the sneakers. I'm not bashing nobody that loves the sneakers, but you gotta know how to walk in shoes. Guys, I'm just gonna show you another surprise. This is my other surprise for you guys. I don't want to show you guys. This is my outfit. I don't want to show you guys that. Okay? Because I really put that shit on. I want to show you guys that. But I'm wearing that coming up because I'm going to California for my friend's birthday. Oh my god. How cute is the bag? How cute is the bag? Like, and it's a metallic. You know what? I'm really tapping into the silver side because I don't think I would have ever got this bag. But it's the metallic, like, it's the metallic on the bag. It's so pretty. I mean, okay, I'm going to show you guys the comparison because it don't, like, it's a little off. But look, even if the bag would have matched the blue OD, I feel like it would have been, like, ew. It would have been too, like, on. So I do like the darker kind of metallic with the silver boot. I don't know if you guys really can see the color difference. This is the color difference. It's a slight darker, but I kind of like that combo because I feel like if this matched this OD, it'd be a little like foily looking. But oh my god, I love this bag. I think I'm going to start a collection with this bag. Let me show you guys the bag. So you can adjust it to different levels. You can wear it like on your shoulder like this, or you can adjust it. You can adjust it anyway, like even if you wanted to wear it as a crossbody bag or a little longer on your arm, you definitely can't do that because it's adjustable. It's adjustable. This is why I really, really, really like this bag, man. Like, see how long it got? Because not all the girls like, they don't like that look, you know? Because that's like that 90s, like, you know. Sometimes they just like it like that, or I don't know if you can wear it like this. Oh, it's not really given, but I wouldn't wear it like this. But this is an option of wearing it. I mean, it's a little tight. Maybe because it's my breast. But anyways, this is an option. I could probably wear it with your, like, denim bags. I mean, denim jeans. Whatever the boyfriend jeans, whatever the girls like to wear. And okay, let's really get into this bag. I really love the fact that you see the same detail that's on the bag. Don't mind my nails, guys. I had a crazy Halloween weekend, but the same detail that's on the bag is on the shoe. Like, oh my god, don't you love a detail? Don't you love a detail? Like, okay, I also like this. Because if you don't want to put, like, your cards or anything in your, you know, your bag. You know, sometimes your bag don't have a little slide, like, to put, like, your cards and, like, you know, your ID. They give you a little wallet on the side. That is so freaking cute. It's just so detailed. And I think, like, even this part, it's, like, for your coins. Like, look at that. So cute. And then, look. Bitch. Sorry, I'm so sorry for saying that. Look, you don't even, oops, I don't even want, girl, did y'all just see that? That's my clothes. But look, I'm not gonna put it all the way down because my background is like, okay. This is a mirror. You don't even have to go to the bathroom. You don't even have to go to the bathroom. Say something to Iago in the back of the mirror, like, look, you could just have your back on a dinner table and just be like, no, hold it in your hand, just like, make sure nothing is in the teeth, nothing is in the nose, the eyes, the lips. This is a date bag. This is a date bag. You go out on a date with this bag. It's everything. It's literally everything. You have a mirror on your bag. You have a freaking mirror on your bag. It's nothing really much going inside. I will show you guys the inside. I feel like this bag is small, but it's okay. It's really okay. It's like maybe like your phone could go in here. A little bit like lip gloss, you know, maybe some lotion, a little, you know, perfume. You know, like the basic things, the mace, your knife, I don't know. Taser, I don't know. Yeah, basically like, you know, your everyday needs, some gum, like little things. Like, it's not like a big bag where you could, it's not a big bag. It don't give that, so. Don't even try to play yourself and try to like carry clothes or anything in there. Cause you know how the girls get, they always. I'm literally talking too much. I have the same bag in white, but as you can see, the box size is a little bigger because it's, sorry guys. Cause it's the, bigger size, this one that I have in white. I'm so sorry, you guys. Okay, anyways, this is the silver one is smaller than the one I have in white. I just want to show you guys the difference within the size because I think this is considered a small. This bag cost me about, I think, like $2,700, a little over $2,700. I think it was because of the material. That's why I think it cost me that much. But this one is not like, this is my bag. I love this bag so much. I love this bag. Why did I not, I pray. I've been talking to like, you know, someone that work in Balenciaga, like wanna like, you know, like, you just always get my stuff. I pray I could get the white boots. I seriously pray I could get the white boots. I just want to cry because, like, why would I miss them white boots? I don't have no white boot. And I'm trying to, like, tap into, like, that type of... I'm trying to change up my whole little... Never mind. That's for another video. But look at this white bag. I think this is the big size. I actually got this as a birthday gift from my brother. My brother bought me a new bag every birthday. I love him for that. Okay, I want to tell you guys the difference in the back. So as you can see, the size is pretty smaller than my white bag. If you get this bag, I don't recommend wearing it every day. It's like, you gotta wear this like once a month, once every month. Like, I don't play. I don't wear denim on this bag. I don't wear none of that. Like, so, this is the sizing, right? And I'm gonna tell you, like, what this bag has that this bag, I mean, yeah, what this bag has that this bag's on. So, as you can see in the front, it don't have that zipper part. On the white bag, it has a zipper part. So, like, the bigger the bag, I guess, like, you get more things on the bigger bag. So, the zipper part is not there on the front. They both are adjustable. They both have the mirrors in the wallet. The back of the bag. The back of the bag. It don't give the same. It got the zipper part on the back. You can open the zipper. You literally can open the zipper. You literally can open it. So it's like an extra wallet piece, like on the back. I love that. Sometimes you really be needing them small parts to fit things in. And the bags don't be giving that. They don't be in this one. I never knew. I never really checked the front. This one opens as well. Look at that. This one opens as well. And it have another zipper inside. Remember, guys, this bag doesn't have the zipper inside. Doesn't have it in front or the back. So you get a lot of like pocket, zipper pockets on the bigger size. Let me open that for you guys so you can see it. So yeah. So you have about four pockets. You have one on your wallet, right? We have, actually have two. You have the front, the inside. You have one in the back. You have one in the back. Then you have one in the front, what's that, four? You have one inside, which is five. I actually want to show you guys. Oh, yeah. Yeah. So, you see how both these sides hang? Like, I have both, like, see? This side don't have that. This side just have one side. You see? So you're only adjusting one side of this bag. You can adjust this side evenly. I mean, you can adjust this bag evenly as well. Man, I love this bag, man. Like sometimes you gotta mix it up. You gotta have a small bag, and you gotta have a big bag because you just never know the occasion. And sometimes you don't always want a big bag. Like who always wanna carry a big bag? And I think I had this on for you guys a little too tight. That's why it didn't hang. I just want to show you guys because I'm so used to the white bag. I'm so used to the white bag that I know that I could just adjust one side and it would hang. But this side, literally, it's literally, you only could do it one way. Like, why would they do that to the small bags? You think because, like, the small bags, it's just, like, it's not enough space for them to do that? Oh yeah, look at that, you guys. Look how long that, yeah, you definitely wear this as a crossbody. So crossbody, I know the girls love the crossbody bags because some girls don't just like to hold any bag or even hold it in their hand. They don't even like holding it on their shoulder. They just like it to be like this. And this is a look. You can even wear like a little sweater dress and throw the bag over. A little button, like, you know, you can always style it. You can wear like your boyfriend jeans or your cargo jeans. With the crossbody bag comes in handy sometimes, but I'm not really a crossbody bag girl. And look how long that hang. Look how long that hang. Literally, look how long that hang. I really love this bag because it's the adjustable. It's really the adjustable. It's like, you literally can change this bag from tomboyish to girly girl to sexy. Look at that. Alright, you guys. I haven't made a video in that long. I'm gonna try to like really get into the unboxing because I feel like with the unboxing, you really need your video. You really need sometimes to YouTube something and really see, like, is it worth it? Or you really just need to YouTube sometimes to really see how a shoe cut. Like, sometimes you just don't know. And I know a lot of the girls like to order online. They don't really be telling you nothing. They be saying, oh, you might wear this size. The model is wearing this size. And then you look at the model. The model's not really shaped like you, you know? Like, you can't go, you're going off of a picture or a video. You're not really hearing them tell you, like, what the, like, not hearing them tell you anything. You're just basically going off of, girl, I can't wait to peel on that dress. Anyways, you're basically going off of what they're showing you. You're not hearing anything, and not really, what they're showing you, basically going off what they're showing you and what they're writing for you to read. And I really wish, like, when they drop these items, they actually, like, give you a description video, like, with the model. Like, I really wish that they could just have the model, like, walk, turn, tell you and show you like the material of the clothes, like maybe pull it, maybe tell you like if you like, you know, a little. Anyways, matter of fact, they shouldn't do that because this is when YouTube come in handy. Like this is when the YouTubers get their shine. So I hope you guys really love this video. I haven't done a video like this in a really long time. I'm really gonna go back to unboxing everything and doing reviews on everything. I just really wanted to start off with this because I'm in love with the boot. I'm in love with the bag. I am gonna start a collection of my bags with these because they're so pretty. Even the red and the orange. Oh my god. You guys have to go see the denim. The denim one is so pretty. It's, oh man. Like, I like collections. And when I like a bag, I like this bag because it could do everything. Like, I never got a bag that could do everything. Can you name one bag that could do everything? I mean, I should know it could do everything. But inexpensive bag. These are inexpensive bags, you know. I mean, let me not say inexpensive. These are a good, affordable. Let me not say that either. These are good priced bags. You know, compared to the other designers or whatever. It's nice. And they came out with some beautiful colors. And they also came out with their boots to match the bag. I love a combo. I love when Balenciaga drop like their bags with their boots. Pardon me, I meant Givenchy. Givenchy always do that. But Balenciaga been doing that lately too. Even the crocodile boots, like they came out with the bags to match the crocodile boots. So, all right, guys, later.
I mean, I don't even know why you girls bother at this point. Like, give it up. Yep. It's me. Yep. I win. Yep. You lose.